All right, how you doing? I'm here with Mikhail and Galina, the winners of today's Open American Smooth. Guys, how'd you feel overall about the competition today?
We're very happy to be here. This is our second year participating at this event, and we're happy that it's home here in Miami, and that's a good chance for us to start a good new year.
Wonderful, wonderful.
Great venue, great audience, great atmosphere. We liked it a lot.
Yeah, see you in 2016.
All right, for sure, for sure. And guys, how would you compare this to some of the larger competitions?
Well, for us, it really doesn't matter whether the competition is big or small, whether we know what to expect or it's still a challenge. We're trying to do our best and just to enjoy the moment.
And of course, it's performance anyway, whether it's a big competition or small. That's how we approach it.
All right. Well, once again, Mikhail and Galina, the winners of the Open American Smooth.